the event had very good participation and diverse from different parts of the Gulf, including the MENA region. The topics that were discussed were also important topics. Some of the topics actually that were discussed, you would not have found them 2 or 3 years ago, such as corporate governance, such as the relationship between the CEO, the CFO, such as the DNA dynamics of the CFO. So I think they're very important topics. We at CITCO very much support developments of people, including the group CFO and the CFOs within our other companies. One of the topics that's dear to me is the corporate governance topic, which was just discussed right now. It's an important event. CFO is a very important position to help and aid the growth of companies. So I recommend all of the MENA region companies to actually send their representatives in finance, in cash management, the CEO level to come and attend such events, to network and to also learn the latest trends that are influential and that are important for the CFO position.